find out what Dr. Jones is going to say about me on the witness stand.
He isn't. According to Tony, he's no longer scheduled to testify.
Will that make a difference?
I don't know. Listen, we're going to have to sit down here and talk about the trial strategy. Now, I took this case because I admire you for fighting for your son.
I thought it was because you feel guilty about getting Dr. Jones off when he kidnapped Michael.
That's part of it. Can I finish?
Sorry.
Thank you. Now, so far, this case is going very well. You've proven to be the better parent to the court-appointed psychiatrist and got visitation rights. However, I feel obliged to tell you that the odds of getting custody are still not good.
What can we do?
All right, now, the crux of this case centers around proving Carly and AJ unfit parents. I'm gonna have to go after Carly.
Tell Mr. Marino everything's set. The drugs are stashed in a 100-pound bag of coffee just delivered to the Corinthos Morgan warehouse. Yeah, the police will find it, all right? I'll make sure of it.
Paint a portrait of you as the worst possible parent on the face of this earth. He's gonna call you a thug, he's gonna call you a mental defector, he's gonna call you an abuser of women. Now, if I can't turn this around and say even worse things about Carly and AJ, we don't have a chance.
You can say anything you want about AJ. His lying, his drinking, the car accident that nearly killed Jason Quartermain, all of it. But I don't want you to say anything bad about Carly.
Carly's own mother has given me permission to go after her in any way that I can. Why are you protecting her?
Carly has made mistakes, but she is Michael's mother, and that's what matters to me.
You are involved in this because of Carly. You don't owe her anything.
I owe it to Michael.
All right, be prepared. You will be public enemy number one in that courtroom.
So what else is new? I can handle it. You all right?
Yeah. I'm so sorry. I should have watched where I was walking.
Oscar, you all right?
Yeah, fine, boss. The lady?
Yeah, she's fine. Can you take a little slower this time? I thought it's your day off.
Yeah, I just heard the shipment just came in.
It's right there.
What did that bag come in ripped?
It was either Hannah or the bag, and Oscar chose the bag. Can you do me a favor and supervise clean up for me? Because I'm taking on a grand tour.
Sure. Have fun. Vito.
Yes, sir.
Can you help me move this out of the way?
Yes, sir.
Let's take it right here. Whoa, hold on. Easy. We don't want this mess everywhere. Okay. Oh, that's
good. Anything else?
No, that's it. Thanks.
Okay.
Roy, once you leave that one, I might have to write it off as a loss, okay?
Okay.
Thanks. Vito, Oscar, could you see if they need help on the loading dock, please?
Oh.
While I clean this up and take a little more inventory. Thank you.
DCPD, open up!
Break it down. Let's go, hurry.
Go!
All right, I want every inch of this warehouse searched. Let's go.